Today, I decided to test three different bulls on Fischl to see which one was the best. I captured a short clip with them fighting this Lava Churl under the same conditions, observed how much damage they did, and then used the data in the model. The Alley Hunter has the highest base damage. The Stringless has the best special ability, increasing skill damage by 24%. Lastly, the Viridescent Hunt has the best secondary stat, critical strike chance. In the first section, I lay out Fischl's stats. She's using the same artifact set, just with different bows. The first part of the damage section calculates the damage from Fischl's elemental skill. Ordinarily, Oz fires 9 times over 10 seconds, and with Constellation 6, Oz fires 11 times. To keep this model simple, I assumed 10 instances of damage, with 5 non-crit and 5 crit hits. The second part of the damage section calculates the damage from Fischl's Constellation 6, where Oz attacks for 30% of Fischl's attack value whenever your active character attacks. Again, I've assumed 10 instances of damage here. At this point, the Alley Hunter comes out on top. Next, we consider what happens if reactions are included, which would benefit the Stringless because it has elemental mastery. I chose to model Electrocharged because it has the highest single target damage. Fischl seems to be able to apply 4 instances of Electrocharge within 10 seconds, regardless of whether the active character is also attacking to apply additional electro damage on the target from her Constellation 6 ability. Since Electrocharge hits twice, this means we get 8 instances of Electrocharge damage. Additionally, Fischl's Ascension 4 talent, Thundering Strikes, deals an extra 80% of her attack when an electro reaction occurs on the field. Once we consider continuous elemental reactions, we can see the Stringless comes closer, but still loses out slightly to the Alley Hunter. Basically, there's two types of compositions with Fischl. I plan to use Fischl for Superconduct with Eula, in which case Eula is the one triggering the reactions, so I would look at the damage numbers without reactions. The other type of composition is one where you have a strong Hydro Applicator like Xing Chou or Shild, or a strong Pyro Applicator like Xiangling or Klee, and you are using Fischl to create reaction damage and elemental particles. In which case, Fischl is the one creating the reactions, so you would look at the damage number with reactions. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.